Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another part of Spider-Man 2018 on PC. I believe... Sorry, I was, I was running around collecting the backpack tokens and the landmarks. And I wanted to see what that suit was about. I think he said we're headed to MJ's now. That's right, I'm making dinner. Oh shit, yeah, this is the one where everybody was making those like little scenes with the undies suit.
Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well...
Yeah, I'm sorry, dinner's more important than you.
Peter, you are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
Listening.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place?
Yay, another MJ mission.
Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We built this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee? Careful.
Yeah, this is when Tombstone comes in, I believe. Moving fast like that, I'm gonna fuck something up 100%. Gotta slow down.
Easy does it.
Damn, I'm being paranoid.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
For real, these things are f***ing huge.
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Oh shit.
Things.
You're gonna get caught, dumbass!
Wait!
No!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Oops. Where does he walk again? I forgot. Okay, he's going that way.
What is this? Some kind of military hardware?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
I'm gonna need you to move.
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
I mean, she is brave as fuck, to be honest.
For Alchemax.
Sneaking in here and doing this.
What's in these?
Fuck! Come on! We'll never notice!
It's a fucking behemoth.
You're right, Rick.
won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Jesus Christ. That was brutal.
Come on now.
Fuck. Okay.
Made it. Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an arm? Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider Girl? Spider Woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait, you don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
Yeah. See you later?
Yeah.
Makes me laugh. Alright, where are we off to now?
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
police look like they could use some help.
It's okay. I desperately need to get a new controller. This one is on its last legs.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could've sworn I parked on this level.
He's really trying to kick that guy over there.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight. A for effort. The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out.
Wait, I can take these guys out, yeah. I was gonna run past, but no. There's no fun in that.
电梯没有异常。Touch it up. Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. And easy.
Speed run.
Tall building.
For real.
Firebombs? Seriously? Oh! Uh-oh. Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
I always like trying to pick these guys off as quietly as I can. I basically make my own stealth missions. I was gonna say, I know there's more that come in.
Sleep it off. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on!
Wait, the elevator! Hold on!
Holy shit.
Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
Smooth.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's the Halloween.
Who's he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Let's go do a side mission.
Reported location is Murray Hill.
We have time to be the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man now.
Spider-Man, I need help!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on.
All right.
Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
Off we go to save Rodrigo.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture...
That angle.
I was gonna
get
say.
It straight on.
Give me the plans and it won't.
Just what I needed.
I don't know how you don't notice Spider-Man right here taking a picture of you, but... Leak the photo. Okay.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch.
I can't remember. This isn't one of the ones where I have to lay low, right? Like, I can be just blatant about following her.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line. Perfect shot.
Took you long enough.
This would be so much fun to do.
As he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Boss will be happy. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. I want to keep the boss. That's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him.
Hmm.
Lucy getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out.
Off we go. I like that they add stuff like this. Just no supervillains or anything, just local crime stuff.
End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit. Wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
Again, I don't know how you don't see me.
My brother. Can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our sick. All right, Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move.
Sable agents?
I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
Yeah, just casually walking around.
What the hell? Spider-Man?
Yeah, it's me. Option to go the one ahead of me. No big deal. Was that Deshaun that I just threw out?
I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Nice. Saved Rodrigo.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call it the Bomb Squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move.
Let's move.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs.
Oh, wrong thing.
Got the blast contained. Okay, one more.
Oh no.
So close to perfection.
Literally so close. Oh my god.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. That's the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional. And I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. I guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Alright guys, well I think that will conclude this video. Leave a like if y'all enjoyed. Subscribe for more. And don't forget to drop a comment down below letting me know what y'all would like to see me play next on the channel. And, yeah, until next time, take it easy. Peace.